run. Fabian's Goal will jump favourite into 270 late. We're ready. Racing, and Fabian's Gold step with them. There's speed out deep from Let's Win Coin, who's going to carve over and grab the lead. Let's Win Coin got away from Show Me Buck second. A couple away came Flaming Fire. A gap away Zinfandel Bell. Then Webleg Gold and Fabian's Gold. Down the back, it's Let's Win Coin. Out by two, Show Me Buck sticks on. Four away came Flaming Fire. Then Webleg Gold and next Fabian's Gold on the turn. Leader is Let's Win Coin. Show Me Buck's two lengths away. Let's Win Coin in front. Run and too good. Let's Win Coin beats Show Me Bucks. Third home is Flaming Fire. Then came Fabian's Gold from Webleg Gold and Zinfandel Bell. The time here is around 30:80. Number seven makes it back-to-back wins. Let's Win Coin for Ed Burrett. Number seven first. Second going to five, which is Show Me Bucks for Tony Rasmussen. Third to four, which is Flaming Fire for Robin McKellar. So it's 7-5-4, 2-4th after race four here at Angle Park.